palace official brushes off any claims of malice in a photograph showing two of President Duterte's campaign advisors dining with the head of Cambridge Analytica in May of 2015. The South China Morning Post earlier reported Alexander Nix dined with Pompey and Peter Lavinia, cousins who later played key roles in Duterte's presidential campaign. Taipan Milan, a lawyer and family friend of Duterte and NPC President Joel C. Eggo, now an undersecretary at the Presidential Communications Operations Office, were also at the occasion. Eggo says that that was the first and last time that he met Nix. He insists that the meeting has nothing to do with the 2016 elections, adding that he would be ready to face any investigation into the matter.
Even I am very surprised of what's happening now, no? Because 3 years ago, he was practically a nobody. And that was a very innocent forum. That was a very innocent lunch. There was no fanfare. Mm. There was nothing, actually. He was a very ordinary guest. In fact, I think it was during the forum, I asked him, "What are you doing here?" That's when he said he's researching something. He's doing research or something like that. Mm. So that's a very, I tell you, I have no worries. I don't have to hide anything. It would be very, very and utterly unfair for me, for anybody to think that, it's like parang payback. It is not how it looks. I joined the Duterte government in July 2016. In fact, the first offer came from my mentor, former DILG Undersecretary Emily Padilla. It was only later that Secretary Martin Andonar offered me to help him at the Office of the President, at the PCOO. So back then, wala talaga eh.
Cambridge Analytica is currently embroiled in a data privacy scandal. Facebook says that data of millions of its users in the United States were improperly shared with a London-based firm and were used for Donald Trump's presidential campaign. Data of nearly 1.2 million Filipino Facebook users may have been compromised as well, according to the social media giant.